Books and films play a tremendous role in my choice to become a military pilot. When I was young, I used to read a lot of adventure books. One of my favorite was Two Captains. I like films on the World War II, where the main characters are military pilots. I'm also fond of a model airplane flying. Like in every profession, it's important to be on the edge. The profession of a pilot comes first in aviation, and I always wanted to be not just a pilot, but a fighter pilot. I'm married, I have two children. My son is 12 and my daughter is 1.5 years old. She knows I'm a pilot. Her first word was dad. When she sees an aircraft, she points at it and shouts, "My dad, my dad." My family, my wife and the children like my profession very much. Especially my son is very proud of me. He is proud that his father flies the best aircraft in the world. Even my mother-in-law is proud that her son-in-law flies the best fighter. Everybody are proud. The Su-27 pilots, using aviation slang, are simulating the oncoming flight.
91, атакую. Вилку вправо, начали. Огонь. 091, атакую.
The Su-27 cockpit is spacious enough for a pilot of any size. Though there are quite a few devices and switches in the cockpit, their layout is standard for any fighter. This is flight navigation data, engine monitoring instruments, and fuel gauge. The ground system, which displays some data control and emergency signals. This is the control stick, with many buttons, including automatic system control button and armament control button.
Вижу двоих на месте. Атакую. Винт вправо. Начали.
This red button turns the automatic control system off. This is a trim button. This is a horizontal alignment button. This button provides aiming during aerial combat. This is a missile launch trigger. Here is the weapon selector for close aerial combat and long range combat.
Наблюдаю двоих. Огонь. Атакую. Крышу вправо. Вижу двоих. На месте.
This device shows me which type of weapon threatens my aircraft and from which side.
Разворот вправо на 180. Узел влево. Начали. Вижу двоих. Пуск.
On the left there are engine throttles. There are two throttles, left engine and right engine. They are in idle position now. My pilot controls these engine throttles. This is a thrust rating position. To switch to afterburning mode, I lift the knob and move the throttle. The same when I want to switch the afterburners off.
Краб влево начали.
There are two engines installed on the Su-27 aircraft. This is very important in terms of redundancy. For example, the MiG-23 or MiG-21 are single-engine aircraft. Sometimes, in emergency situations, the pilot has to shut the engine off. The best outcome in this situation is the pilot's ejection and loss of the aircraft. Fourth-generation aircraft, such as the Su-27, for example, are equipped with two engines, which is very good. The Su-27 has an adaptive wing. These deflective services do not have fixed deflection. The wing gets adapted to RAM. Depending on the speed, altitude, or angles of attack, the wing takes the most advantageous aerodynamic shape for current flight mode. Due to this feature, the Su-27 aerodynamic characteristics are improving. I would say the wing is breathing as if it were alive. This is one of the Su-27 features no previous aircraft had before. The Su-27 aircraft is equipped with a radar sight during aerial combat or target interception. This radar sight plays an important role. It can detect multiple targets from long distances. It also tracks visual targets in close air combat. The radar sight can lock multiple targets. Radar is the core of the radar sighting system. The radar allows detecting fighter-type air targets at a distance of up to 100 kilometers. A target can be detected with the optical detection station. This peculiar eye is installed directly in front of the cockpit canopy. This system comprises an infrared search and tracking system and a laser rangefinder and target designator. Tracking range of the optical detection system is less than that of a radar. But there's one advantage. The optical detection system can detect a target without exposing it to radiation and therefore to perform a covert attack. Due to the helmet-mounted display in close air combat, all the data can be fed to the missile's homers. All these three components, the radar, the optical detection station, and the helmet-mounted display, are parts of a single weapon control system.